to be able to see every side of every question, to be on every side, to be everything, to be nothing long, to pervert truth, to write it for a purpose, to use great feelings and passions of the human family for base designs, for cunning ends, to wear a mask like the Greek actors, your 8-page paper, behind which you huddle, bawling through the megaphone of big type, "This is I, the giant." Thereby also living the life of a sneak thief, poisoned with the anonymous words of your clandestine soul to scratch dirt over scandal for money, and exhume it to the winds for revenge, or to sell papers, crushing reputations, or bodies, if need be, to win at any cost, save your own life to glory in demoniac power, ditching civilization, as a paranoiac boy puts a log on the track and derails the express train to be an editor, as I was then to lie here close by the river over the place where the sewage flows from the village, and the empty cans and garbage are dumped, and abortions are hidden,